The Presidents of the United States. The United States of America has had 45 presidents since it was founded. Every 4 years, the American people vote for a new president. In 2020, we will vote for president again. These are the presidents of the United States of America. George Washington. John Adams. Thomas Jefferson. James Madison. James Monroe. John Quincy Adams. Andrew Jackson. Martin Van Buren. William Henry Harrison. John Tyler. James K. Polk. Zachary Taylor. Millard Fillmore. Franklin Pierce. James Buchanan. Abraham Lincoln. Andrew Johnson. Ulysses S. Grant. Rutherford B. Hayes. James A. Garfield. Chester A. Arthur. Grover Cleveland. Benjamin Harrison. Grover Cleveland again. William McKinley. Theodore Roosevelt. William Howard Taft. Woodrow Wilson. Warren G. Harding. Calvin Coolidge. Herbert Hoover. Franklin D. Roosevelt. Harry S. Truman. Dwight D. Eisenhower. John F. Kennedy. Lyndon B. Johnson. Richard Nixon. Gerald Ford. Jimmy Carter. Ronald Reagan. George H.W. Bush. Bill Clinton. George W. Bush. Barack Obama. And Donald J. Trump. Thanks for watching!